Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to inset circle in a square in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a cube. So we can go to Add and Mesh and choose a cube. Close up to really, and I select the cube and go to Add Small. I want to add more vertices, so I'll use right click and use Subdivide to add more vertices. Next, I select the middle vertex and go to Vertex and choose Bevel Vertices, or we can use shortcut Shift-Ctrl-B to use Bevel Vertices. Click it and move the cursor, so we can add vertices with the face. Now go to the bottom left panel, open the bevel. We can add number of segments to 2 and adjust the profile shape. I reduce it and make sure that we select the vertex along this edge, and we can deselect the middle vertex and then go to vertex and choose, go to merge and transform. We can choose transform to sphere and move the cursor to make it circle shape. Make sure that this is 1. Actually, we don't want these faces, so I try to delete the middle faces and delete them to make another face. I select edge loop and press Alt and Shift Edge and select this edge loop and use face and grid fill. Next, we can insert the circle. I press E and press set to move downwards. Set. Make sure that we press set to downwards. Now we can see that this is not a quad face, so we can use knife tool to make it quad. Now we can use knife tool over here and click and drag and press enter to add the edge, something like this. Click and drag and press enter. Click and drag to press enter. And click and drag to press enter. So all these are quad faces. Next, we can make it smooth by using Subdivision Surface Modifier. I go to Modifier Properties and add the modifier and go to Generate, and we can find Subdivision Surface Modifier. But we can see that all the edges are smooth. So we can choose some edges to keep it sharp. For example, I press Alt to select the edge loop and use Shift to select these edges. I want to keep them sharp, so I select them and we double check. And also use Alt Shift to select the middle circle edge and go to the side panel. We can press N and go to Min increase to 1 to make all the edge sharp. So we can make the inside sharp. I go to use extrude mode and try to select the edge inside and also make the Min increase to 1. So go back to solid mode. So this is how we can insert circle in square in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.